So get a lot of distance between this foot and this foot. This leg always is straight. I'm gonna drive this knee out this way. As I go down, pause for about a second or two, come up an inch or two. Down and up. Down and up. So when I go down, I'm trying to pull myself down with my hip flexors as low as I can go, push up through my foot. Down and up, just like that. So the higher this bench is, the easier this is, the lower the bench is, the harder it is.